All right, we're gonna start out with a tune by Louis Armstrong. This is called Sugarfoot Strut.
We're gonna do is a tune we first heard from Fats Domino, but it comes from earlier than that. A blues guitar player, singer that we all love very much, Big Bill Prunes, he did it back in the 20s. It's a great tune either way. It's called All By Myself.
We'll be right back. you. Placing it right now.
Hey, Mark. Oof. Are you out there? If you can hear me. Oh, there you are. I have dark sunglasses on. The sun's going down. Todd's, the tuba, sousaphone's kind of boomy up here. I don't know if you can hear it.
The sousaphone.
And Robin's mic is also hot. His speaking mic, sorry.
Check. Is this hot? Is this hot to you?
Yeah, it's still
still hot. Hello, 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 hello. Sounds good to me, but I'm also partly deaf right now. So. We've been swimming in lots of creeks and rivers on tour. Things happen.
All right. This next tune that we're gonna play is from Duke Ellington's earlier works. This one's called Rainy Night.
Thank you.
Alright, next up we're gonna play a tune by the great Memphis Mini, one of our favorite singers, guitar players. This one's called What's the Matter with the Mill?
What's the matter with the mill?
No.
Erica singing for you. She lost her voice yesterday. She's managing tonight, I think. Has anybody here ever heard of Jelly Roll Morton? Really? Man, you know, I've been asking people that on tour, and a lot of people say yes, they do know his music. I'm so glad to hear that. I'm the youngin' asking that. Yeah. All right, this next tune is by him. It's called Kansas City Stomps.
Oh, it's a stomp. Love a good stomp. Oh, he's bringing the banjo out. Dude's got a banjo out.
Thank you. How's everybody doing? You all right? Thanks for having us. Never been in Norwich before. First time.
All right, Erica's gonna sing this next tune for you. It's called the Stop and Listen Blues.
Thank you.
So most of the music we play is tunes that other people wrote a long time ago. But in recent years, a lot of us in the band have been trying to write original music inspired by old jazz, Caribbean music, ragtime, lots of places. This next tune, Shay wrote pretty recently, it's called The Trickster's Rag. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Give it up for Shay. She wrote
it. Oh, that's why it's called a Trickster.
Trickster's right.
Oh, they got me. Trick. They got me.
I was like, what?
I thought the mic cut off or something. I was like, wait, but you still hear me.
It's a trick.
They got me.
This is a song by one of Louis Armstrong's early groups. It's called Droppin Shucks.
Some artists, some like 1920s and 30s that we play a lot of. One of which is Duke Ellington. This next number of his is called Creeper. The Creeper.
Thank you.
right, we're gonna close out this this set with a classic from New Orleans, probably best known by James Booker. But the earliest version of my favorite is by a man named James Wee Willie Wang. It's called Junco Partner.
Don't forget, folks, during the break, that's a great time to go check out our merch table. Our friend Sasha Pearl is selling stuff over there. We got vinyl records and CDs and t-shirts. We just got some new t-shirts, so go check those out later.
Down the road, come a Junco Partner. Boys, he was loaded as could be. He was knocked down, loaded. He was searching for comfort. Said 6 months, ain't no standing. Baby, 1 year, ain't no time. I was born in Angola. I was coming, baby, 99. Well, I had me plenty of money. All of my friends, oh, they got me down. Now I ain't got nothing. And my best friend done put me down. Down the road.
It's the name of the song!
Yay!
Dusty Rag. Thanks for sticking around. I think that we're lucking out with the weather. Yay.
Washboard's not even at his full power yet. he's just recharging.
It's not even wet yet.
So this next tune we're going to do is kind of a medley. It comes from two very similar tunes. One is the Jackson Stomp by the Mississippi Mud Steppers, which is sort of a satellite group of a fantastic blues duo called the Mississippi Sheiks, and a Charlie McCoy song called The Lonesome Train That Took My Baby Away. But we're gonna go ahead and call it the Jackson Stomp. There you go.
Cold old man.
Another tune from Louis Armstrong Top 5. This one's called Once in a While. Thank you.
everybody, before I forget, I just wanted to give a shout out to my friend Joe Bebko, who's here tonight. He runs the Syncopated Times newspaper. Does anybody know that? Syncopated Times newspaper? Probably not. But y'all should check it out. It's based in this area of New York. It's a great newspaper for finding out about the kind of music that we play and also about the bands who are currently playing this old music and trying to write new material for it as well. They cover this old music from all over the world. So yeah, check out the Syncopated Times. Joe, thanks for being here today. There he is. I think he's got some newspapers if anybody wants to check it out.
Erica's gonna sing this next one. Ooh, bats. This one, this is another one from Memphis Mini, who we love. This one's called Kissin' in the Dark.
Bats are looking bugs.
you like sad songs. I wrote this one a couple years ago. I don't really know what it's about, but it's from a sad place. But it felt good to write it, and it feels good to play it. So I hope you enjoy it. This one's called Deep Bayou Moan.
We love dancing. Please keep dancing.
Oh yeah, the kids know what's up.
Thank you.
beautiful dance for you guys.
This next tune is by one of my favorite bands of all time, one of our favorite bands. They're called the Memphis Jug Band, and the tune is called I'll See You in the Spring.
much. Thank you.
All right, the next number we're going to play was played by a number of folks throughout the years, but the original version that I remember, and I think the band got their version from, is by King Oliver and his orchestra. Anybody know King Oliver?
Yeah.
That's amazing. Yes, King Oliver, the best cornet player. Oh wait, did he play trumpet? What's the difference? Anyway, this is called Weatherbird Rag. Dig it.
Thank you.
Snipper
Friend. Another Trickster.
This one is Rosa Henderson too. It's called Somebody's Been Loving My Baby.
Uh-oh. Right, Rose. The clarinet goes this whole
bass.
Thanks, everybody. Alright, folks, we got time for just a couple more tunes. This next one is another from King Oliver. This one's called Too Late.
Bye.
All right, we have time for one more song before we call it a night. But before we play that number, I just wanted to give a big shout out and a huge thanks to Eric Larson for bringing in Tuba Skinny to Norwich Tour. Thank you so much, man. It's been a lot of fun. Thank you, my fans. How about a big round of applause for Mark doing sound tonight? And the world to his musician. And here's your sound guy as smooth as Mark. Thank you. Oh, there you are. Thank you. Yeah. All right. So yeah, this last number, it was by special request, my special request. I love this tune. It's called Shine On Harvest Moon. I know you know it.
Thank you.
white page, vinyl records for sale, we got some CDs. Come on, say hi. Happy night.
Yeah.